Voters in the Oak Hill School District reject a tax levy. The school says the money would have been used to prevent a deficit in the future and provide extra security for its 7,800 students.